there's a warning sign.
You spent together.
That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point.
So I don't regret our time together. The point is, I think part of me has always known you weren't the villain of my story.
But I missed you more than I thought I would.
You and I,
I'll use you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
Okay, kiss me again. It's not right.
Supposed to be
just not right now.
Right in front of me, talk some sense to me. And I found love.
You and I,
it wasn't supposed
we're messy and complicated,
right,
but
in front of me,
we're real.
Some sense to me.
I can't lose you too.
And I'll use you as a makeshift game.
If you're happy ending, that means you found it.
Of how much to give and how much to take.
Don't you know?
I'll use you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
All I find myself thinking about, all I find myself being able to breathe for, is you. I love you. I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I've loved you at every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it.
I will always protect you.
If I feel something, I act. If I want something, I take it.
I'll be waiting for it.